dive in and learn more about custom paint and how I painted this helmet, you can rewatch the live right here. Thanks for watching. Thank you.